Remember when you were a kid and you were trying to solve a Rubik's Cube? This is the U.S.-Mexico border. But as usual, Trump found a way to make it weird. After the speed of the physical wall, many of his supporters didn't expect it to happen and expected Trump to actually lock in to get to ask him questions. He floated a price tag for the wall, a price tag that seemed to change basically any
names I'm into production. So if I have a
made of concrete, although I'm sure it's not the first time Trump has been in one of the SUVs.
Crazy Rich White.